some rainfall. Grass fires are still a threat, and 4029's Brett Range is at one fire that had homes in danger. It's new tonight.
Firefighters just left the scene of this grass fire. They say someone was burning brush in a barrel when the wind picked up and it got out of control. Right now, it's still smoking.
And it's still a lot drier than people think.
Armed with rakes, firefighters work to contain this grass fire. They say dry leaves that still cover the ground are perfect fuels for fire.
Now with the sun hitting it and the wind picking up, drying it out, that top layer just takes off, as you see.
Firefighters say even after this week's rain, people still need to be cautious.
Especially in windy days like this, better to wait.
And the fire was stopped before it reached any nearby homes. Reporting tonight, Brett Rains, 4029 News.
The fire only burned a few acres, but firefighters say it doesn't take a large fire to quickly damage homes.